You want to show?
I think so.
The second show is a preview for us.
Okay.
This one's
Yeah.
You guys can.
Looking forward to sketch comedy. You You guys are the best freaking friends ever. Okay, let's celebrate by watching Twilight.
Yes! Oh my god, yes! Twilight Team Edward!
Team Jacob! Oh god.
What the hell was that about?
Oh, you know, he begged me to take him back. It was so funny.
Wait, you are not back with him.
Yeah. Shut up! It's for action!
Let's just play Call of Duty.
Yes!
Yeah, man.
Oh my god, yes! Call of Duty? Freaking dummy that shit! Yeah!
That seems to need our help. These kids are seriously rowdy, and they need to be taught a lesson so it doesn't put a strain on their poor single mom. Now, I personally think this would be the perfect job for Nanny White.
But what? Good. Now,
Hello,
Nanny White.
Y'all can just go about your business and pretend like I'm not even here.
Okay, can you please play nice and help Mommy make some lunch?
Yeah, screw that.
Woo! Mom, why don't you handle the other while I have a word here with Jeremy?
Okay.
Straighten up! Let me explain something to you. If I hear those words in your mouth again, I'm gonna waterboard your ass in Kool-Aid. And if that don't work, I'm gonna convince your mama you are so far gone, she's gonna ship your ass to boarding school.
And if that don't work,
I got flesh eating ants in my pocket, and I'll put them in your shoes. You got me?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, Nanny White.
Good. Now go run along and pay your sister. Damn it! Jeremy, help you?
Yeah, Jeremy's been great. How did you get him to listen?
Oh, the kids? Well, they just love me.
Mom, I'm going out.
No, Rachel, I asked you to clean your room before you went out.
I'm not going to clean my room if I'm not going to be in it.
Woo! Mom, I feel a little bit peckish. How about some Pepe?
Okay.
You're not going anywhere. Rachel, I got cats on my hands from whooping people's kids.
I love partying, like on my
I see the animal, and I love boys.
Oh, so you're seeing the animal. Yeah, that was really shitty, you know? Like, you hardly sing in that, you just talk. But anyways, any boys in your life?
Well, there is this one guy.
Oh, is it another celebrity?
Well, I'm not supposed to say anything, but I will tell you that he likes to be called Puff Daddy Beth.
Ah, so you didn't just wake up feeling like P. Diddy, you woke up feeling P. Diddy. So is he here tonight?
He's actually here for my remix of TikTok.
Oh, great, let's see this performance.
All right. Hit it. Wake up in the morning, climbing off P. Diddy.
Get off, girl.
Trying to sing Little City.
This is the remix.
When I leave, I know you don't just miss me.
Bad boy.
But at least I know my next record won't be this shitty.
Let's work.
I'm talking about, actually, I don't even know, no. Call me a little ho, ho. Dance from the bathroom, flow, flow.
Bad boy. Let's work.
Cheeseburgers!
Damn the cheeseburgers!
And the fries!
And some fries!
And
me and my partner are fully equipped with broom and dustpan.
Oh!
You think it's funny?
No.
This is that cash bin. Fill it up. Fill it up.
Oh, you know Batman's partner was a discount. There was a bird.
Batman robbed McDonald's?
Shut up!
What the hell is going on in here?
Hey! Who made the old bride?
You don't have balls to do.
I do, and they're very, 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 very...
Okay, get off.
Oh, God! Use the death fan! It didn't work! Mail! Mail!
What about my education?
Woo! Part of the ghost hunter team, it's time for your first haunted house.
Okay, cool.
Cool? You think this is cool, Rookie?
This is no game. We're dealing with real ghosts here.
Okay.
You better treat this seriously, Brooke. We've seen stuff you can't even imagine.
How many ghosts have you actually seen?
Ha ha! Ha ha ha!
None. What? But you're on like your seventh season. How do people still watch this if you haven't seen a ghost yet?
Well, we have seen some pretty spooky shadows.
Yeah, some totally scary noises.
Ooh, scary!
Oh, so this show is based on spooky noises and shadows that you can't prove are ghosts.
No, it's based on ghosts that we hunt down!
Ghosts are real. We've almost proven it so many times now.
Okay, so when do we go to the house and hunt the ghost?
Screw you and your air quotes!
Relax, he's just a rookie. He doesn't know yet, but after one night with us, you'll realize how scary and dangerous this job really is.
Yeah, we're totally badass ghost hunters.
Totally badass.
Yeah, you guys are totally badass.
So, what's the background on this house?
Background is, rumored to be, people died in this house, and now, it's haunted.
Whoa, that's so scary. Yeah.
So, the background on this house is, people died in it, and now it's haunted?
Took me days to get those statistics.
Right.
Okay, team. Are you ready?
Heck yes, I am!
Sure.
Sure?
Show some excitement, but you're off the team!
Okay, I'm pumped and ready to hunt some ghosts!
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah!
Ow!
This place is totally haunted. I can tell.
Totally haunted. We might even see a ghost today! This is gonna be the greatest episode ever!
Okay, so what is the first thing we do?
First thing we do, take a look around and get our bearings.
Ah!
What?
I heard a spooky noise!
Hit the dirt!
What are you guys doing?
Damn it, Rookie, get down! There's a possible ghost in the room!
Why, because you heard a noise?
No, because I heard a spooky noise!
My God, this is more serious than I thought.
Let's pull out the STDs.
Good idea.
STDs?
Yeah.
Spiritual tracking devices. STDs.
Yeah, look. Come get an STD for me.
You actually named these STDs.
Pretty clever, eh? Freaking love STDs.
Yes, STDs are a big part of our lives in this job.
Oh, I think I got something.
How do these things even work?
Well, when this red light goes off, that means there's a ghost in the room.
Are you serious?
Shut up! You're ruining our show!
Oh my God!
What is it?
I see a human-like shadow.
Where?
That's your own shadow!
Oh.
It's still pretty spooky.
Let's try talking to the ghost.
Talking to the ghost?
Sometimes if you talk to the ghost, they'll come out and they'll answer you back.
Hello, Mr. Ghost!
Or Mrs.
Or Mrs. If you're out there and you can hear me, come out!
Oh my God, did you hear that?
I totally heard that.
You what?
Oh my God, there it was again.
Holy shit, we angered the ghost.
It was literally fucking silent.
It's too spooky, we got a bail.
Are those guys serious?
I'm Murray.
Today on the show, we will be exploring the shocking and intriguing life of young James. James is a 17-year-old stepdad to 2-year-old Joey. Today on the show, James, Joey, and his wife, Tracy.
Hi, Murray.
James, tell us why you're here today.
Well, Murray, ever since me and Tracy here got married, her ex-boyfriend's been coming around saying, we be poisoning Joey, but he doesn't even know Joey, and now he wants custody of Joey?
Well, you two seem very stable. Now, Tracy, you tell me that Jason has never even seen Joey. In fact, you do not believe he is the father.
That's right, Murray.
Well, we got Jason to take a paternity test, and we will get to those results in just a moment. But first, let's hear from Jason.
Tracy has no right letting that scumbag around my son. Me and James, we go way back. I tell ya, in grade 2, he pushed me and stole my Skittles. Now Tracy's saying that Joey's not even my son? He has to be. We had sex that one time. I've never seen Joey before. That's because I was away for summer camp.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet Jason. Jason, do you want to be Joey's father?
Yes,
Murray.
Well, let's take a look at the paternity results.
Thank you.
In the case of 2-year-old Joey. Jason, you are not the boss!
What? How can this be? I have to be!
Yeah. Oh, I guess you're right. He looks nothing like me.
One more. What is
nipples?
Trey, you need help.
Whoa, what do you mean?
Well, I'm going to get a second opinion, of course. But from what I can see, you need more therapy and possibly be committed.
Okay, well, you can help me. That's fine, but that's gonna have to wait, because I'm late.
Late for what?
Late.
For
work.
What do you do for work?
Demon hookers! My partner!
And a pen.
Demon hookers?
Hey, them!
Trey, you are very mentally unstable. I cannot allow you to walk the street like this.
Yeah? Well, you're a jerk!
Clouds? Unstable!
It's so wonderful, the sun of me.
Damn, Jamal! Check it! The Betty Ann Variety Hour is hosting new acts! This could be our big break! Shut your mouth, Jerome! That show's for white people only! White Entertainment Television Network? Ain't no chance! Damn, player! Right! Unless we convince them we white. What you talk about, Jerome? We got this. All we gotta do is dress and act white. We can fool them suckers. You dig? Hot damn! Woo!
Down on your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You feel fresh as a lemonade, setting in the shade.
Oh yeah, vanilla ice baby. Vanilla ice baby. Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new addition.
Something.
Grab the hold of me tight, yeah, flow like a hawk. Alienate me. Will it ever stop, yo? I don't know. Turn out the lights and I go to the extremes. I rock a mic like a. Yo, Jamal, Jerome! You bro, the time I've been killing where you two been chilling.
At the crib. Listen, homeboy, can't talk right now. We dipping out. Betty Ann Variety Hour is holding additions.
Say what? That show's for snow. As in white. That's on WET. That just ain't right.
Check us out. Doody doody doody. Hello, Spencer.
Hello, Warren.
Spencer Warren? Those names be shallow. They whiter than a marshmallow.
Well, Warren, I was going to buy a t-shirt at Abercrombie & Fitch. Would you care to join me? Only if we go to the American Eagle and Booster Juice right afterwards.
You two are now white old school. And for sure, Betty Ann, you both a fool.
Why don't you join us?
Fauxism?
Just pull up your pants.
And meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones.
Daylight come and we want to go home. Come with the daddy now, daddy me banana. Daylight come and we want to go home.
Oh, that would be perfect. This is so awesome. You know, this tribute to cultural diversity show we're planning is going to kick some major torch. You know, I'm so
to addition, miss.
Oh. Okay. Are you sure you're in the right place?
Absolutely. This is the White Entertainment Television Network. Oh, you think? No, we just got back from Cancun.
Sure.
Yes, indeedy. Our brother here did not go.
Oh, okay.
We are big fans of your network. We also love your show, Corner Gas.
That guy is a real hoot.
Well, he is a hoot. You know, listen. We're planning a cultural diversity rap. Maybe you could help us out with that. Why don't we show them what we got? Hit it, Carol!
And like all kinds of food, sometimes eaten a little bit spicy.
Going to the club is loads of fun, especially when the music is really loud.
I went to Starbucks the other day and bought a latte with cinnamon on it.
Now that's what I call diversity. Tomorrow I'm going to use public transit.
Public transit! Public transit! Public transit!
Now, do you think you guys could do something as good as that?
I'm proud of who I am. You want rap? We'll show you rap. All of us in here cause no trouble. Get together, make multicultural. Look at me standing here right in your face. Proud and tall for my own race.
I got a vision of no division, of aboriginal. Now I'm making my mission for a world collision. So wave your flags in the sky, do it real high, and let's come together and be on the same side.
Yo. I know they say we look alike. I hate to break it, I'm black, not white. Blending the light, I'm dark as night. You can call me the Barracuda Bandit. Why do you think I'm sitting on the back of public transit?
Public transit, public transit, public transit.